Hi everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So today I'm going to react to Olivia Rodrigo driver's license. So many people have reacted to this. So many people told me about the song, and I've just not seen the video yet or heard the song. So I'm like, okay, I've got to do it. So let's see what it's about. Here we go. I think she's an actress as well, and she's gone into music career now or something. I don't know. Let's see what I think of the song.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs, crying cause you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt.
Ooh, already I really like these lyrics. Really deep song actually. So I'm guessing the story I'm getting of it is it's about, you know, her ex-boyfriend and things. And I really like her voice, and I like how she's singing it as well. It's really like she's really telling a story. I feel really bad for her. I don't know if this is a true story, it's just a song, but either way, I feel really bad. Like, because I know how it is, like, to really love someone, or like something happens in a relationship, or you love somebody and you just can't be with that person anymore. Like, it's hard. This is beautifully sad, if that makes sense. I don't know if that's even a word, but like it's really sad, but it's sad in the most beautiful way. That makes sense? Like the song itself is beautiful. And I really love her voice. I really like this part. Same. She's got an incredible voice as well. Honestly, this is probably one of the best songs I've heard this year, if not the best song I've heard. Honestly, I think this might be her first song. Honestly, she's got to blow up. If she doesn't blow up, then I don't know what's wrong. I'm definitely now rooting for her, and I'm going to start listening to her songs whenever she brings something out. She's got a beautiful voice. It's real music, and it's the kind of music that's missing from today. This is incredible. You know, I'm so happy for her, and I hope she gets everything she deserved, because this is amazing.
Silence, we cross. I still hear your voice in the traffic. We're laughing over all the noise. God, I'm so blue, nowhere through. But I said forever, now I drive alone on Pasture Street.
Well, I'm honestly speechless. That's one of the best songs I've reacted to in a long time, and I've done a lot of reaction videos. That's like probably what going to be in like my top 10 reactions I've ever done, if I'm being honest. That was beautiful. Honestly, I wish Olivia all the best, and I hope that she blows up, because this is incredible. This is the music that's worth listening to. This is an artist that's worth giving their dreams. You know, they deserve their dreams, they deserve their goals, they deserve everything they've ever wished for. It was beautiful, lyrically, emotionally, vocally, everything. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. Don't forget to leave comments down below on what you'd like to see me react to next. Leave a huge thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. I'd really appreciate that. And also go check out my friend's new clothing line that I will leave the link in the description. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.